Reading, writing, arithmetic and rhythm. When it comes to education, some think there should be 4 R's, not